Hey guys, Megan here with Off Leash Canine Training. This is Jarvis. He's a 1.5-year-old Dalmatian. He's been with me for 2 weeks for our Off Leash Board and Train program. When he first came in for training, he was a nervous wreck. You'll notice in his before video, his tail is down, he's shaking, he's not offering me anything I'm asking because he's just too nervous and just wants out. His owner struggled to take him on walks really bad. Anytime he saw any person, dog, anything like that, he was lunging and barking at them out of fear. It was really hard for her to take him anywhere. He knew sit and down a little bit, but only did them at home when there was no distraction. The second he was out and saw anything else, we went in one ear and out the other ear. So let's take a look at what Jarvis could do on day one. Jarvis, come. Hi, come.
Good boy, bud.
Can you sit? Jarvis, sit. Sit. Hey, can you sit? Jarvis, sit. Hey, sit. What about down? You down? No, you down. Jarvis, down. What about please? You know please? Come on. Jarvis, please. Yeah, that a boy. That's please. Good job, buddy. Good boy. Alright guys, that was Jarvis on day one. Let's take a look at him 14 days later.
Hey guys, my name's Melissa and I have this Dalmatian. His name is Jarvis. I got him about a year and a half ago. I did try socializing him at first, but it just went sideways. He became very antisocial, very nervous, afraid of the world. He was a wreck. I couldn't take him out. I couldn't walk him. He would pounce at every dog, squirrel, lizard, every person. It was really hard just to get him to listen. We would take him out probably once every 2 weeks because we all knew it was just a hassle. It was a job just to be able to walk him or take him out with us. And then my boyfriend referred me to Megan to off-leash training, and I was iffy about the e-collar at first. I've always heard bad things about it, about how it's torturing your dog, abuse. But honestly, this is the best method I've ever tried. Seriously, Jarvis is a new dog. We're all so happy. Megan would send us videos every day, daily reports, pictures. It really felt like he was like at a school, at a kids camp. It was amazing. I would totally recommend this to anybody. It's worth it completely. Jarvis is gonna be a very happy dog now. He's amazing. I have no words.